Dev Raturi, an Indian expat living in Xi'an, northwest China's Shaanxi province, is a restaurant owner and an actor. He owns 8 Indian restaurant outlets, and has played roles in a number of TV series and movies.
I am Dev, my name is Dev Raturi, I'm from India. Because I watched a lot of movies, especially the Kung Fu, and then to China. I've been in China for 18 years.
Optimistic about the prospects of his restaurant business, Raturi has decided to open more outlets.
现在我们有8家餐厅，我们还在准备开一两家，现在在装修。我们现在是50%，差不多50%是中国人，50%是印度人。 然后我们做的文化方面做的比较多，就是一些文化交流的活。我们不仅仅是一个印度餐厅，这是文化交流的一个中心。
Raturi, a father of two, hopes his kids can promote Chinese culture in India in the future.
我两个孩子他在西安长大，他还会说山西话，他们在大雁塔上学，一个5年级，一个3年级。那希望他们长大以后呢，能把这个中国文化再推荐在印度那边，让更多的人了解中国文化。